like to take this moment to say thanks to Avalanche Southgate Mall and Miss Marvy for helping us set this contest up. It's always a bit of a challenge to get the National Yo-Yo Contest going, but it's getting better every year, and so far, this has to be the best contest we've ever had. I think hands down, Jim. It is. Good venue, good turnout. Players are awesome. And some of the beginners are downright scary. Music is okay? Judges ready? Okay, let's jam and Kay Castro.
That's good. That's amazing.